Hey everyone, I'm finally back. It's been a long time. I did not forget, I just got distracted. So anyways, where were we? When we last left off, we were talking about getting into the Thieves Guild so that we could talk to someone who will only talk to members of the Thieves Guild. And to do that, we have to go into the sewers under Britannia. However, while I was doing some prep work in preparations for that event. Why are my buttons not working? Oh, because I didn't have the... Okay, there we go. Yes, I had to get a couple of spells, which meant I had to go find who sold them. But as you can see, I found my spells. Reappear and vanish. Important spells. 29 casts of each, which means I'm going to need more... 29. What do I have 29 of? Let's take a look. Hmm. 29 portions of spaghetti. I think that's blood moss, actually. But let's check. Okay. 34, 24, 38, 34, 29. Yeah. So, blood moss? When in doubt, use the L key and look. Blood moss, okay. I want to get a little more blood moss, but otherwise we're doing okay. And while I was looking at that, I remembered that I only... Oops, I should not have exited out. Okay, let's click the up arrow. It's a little tricky to do with one eye. That is not a moonstone. That is a black pearl. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. That means I'm missing a shrine. Oh, that's right. We never did go figure out where the Rune of Honesty... Well, actually, we knew where it was. We just forgot how to get there. And while I thought about that for a moment, just before starting this video, I realized that I'm actually standing next to where you get there. It's right over here somewhere. So, as I recall, yellow is my lock picker. Let's double check that. Yellow... F4, what's your dexterity stat? 26? Okay. 26? Definitely not Dupre. Hero? Meh, what about Gwino? Gwino, how you doing? 24? Okay, Yolo, you're up. Alright, let's see here. Use the lockpicks. Where's the U key? There it is. Use the lock... picks on the door. And they break, of course. I probably have to reload this like 20 times to unlock that door. Oh, there we go. Unlocked. Good job, Yolo. Okay. Can I still see it? Yes, I can still see it. Can you see that? It's right there. Hidden door. But how do we get to it? Because we got this crap in the way. Well, we got to just do some creative moving. So move 9 key, 2 key. Now move the 6 key, 2 key. Just hide it under the beef. Poosh. I like how you just have to look and the door disappears. Ugh. Can't do that, can you? No. There's got to be a way. Wait a minute. Okay. We need to go down there. But in order to do that, we need to clear a path. Why don't we do... Do I still have it equipped? Yes, okay, good. Let's try vanish. This might not work. It worked. Behold, the wonderful spell known as vanish. And now we all just go down the ladder. Behold, we went down the ladder. Okay, now to refresh your memory. Oh, I don't even know if Kiko's still watching this. He was the one who wanted me to make these videos and then never watched them, so let's just pretend he is. If you'll recall, we had to go down here get the rune from some dude's cousin's tomb, and then leave some flowers. Flowers. Yeah, and there's the key. Do I have, like, a better light source? Uh-oh. What was great light? Well, there's light. Oh, great light, I think, was level 3. I could have bought that earlier. Oh, well. When in doubt, take the stupid spell book off. See, I used up all my gold. Yep, I did. And who... Oh, who has torches? Someone has torches. Huh, yellow. Yeah, you certainly can't carry a torch, sir. You're an archer. Move torches to me. Okay, where are they? There they are. Yay. Okay, let's do this. Been a long, long time since I went through here. Oh no, the acid slugs. Wicked, wicked creatures. Now, I do remember this much. We're not looking for remains like these. I know it looks kind of like writing on the wall, but it's actually a skeleton. See, well, arm there, ribcage, skull, legs, blah, blah, blah. We're looking for an actual tomb. This little building. And I do believe you have to go down a ladder to get to it. It's been a long, long time. When I say a long, long time, I mean a long, long time. Makes it look like I've been doing those EverQuest zones just yesterday, in fact. But that's... Ooh, look! It's a shield! It's a healer shield that weighs 3.5 stones and can absorb 3 points of damage. And there's a ladder going down. Let's try it. I see tombs. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about when I say tombs. These buildings here. Did you just dissolve Gwyno's sword? That's not cool. Come on, guys. Whoop their asses. Yeah, shoot them with arrows. Yeah, good job. It's all about positive reinforcement. Wait a minute. How the hell did you dissolve Gwyno's sword? She doesn't have a sword. She's got a bow. Whatever. I don't think that's him. But that might be it right there, because there's flowers in front of it. Let's look. Crypt of Bevan. Yeah, that's his name. Okay, that wasn't too tough. Now we find the key. Okay. And now we're going to leave some flowers. Should I leave them in the tomb or outside of the tomb? Probably outside of the tomb. There you go. Rune of Honesty. What's this stuff? One gem and the Rune of Honesty. Well, I will not take the gem because that would be stealing. And what's this little piece of paper say? With love from Cousin Manrel. Right. Rest well, Bevan. Ah! What the hell is that? Oh, it's a ghost. Uh-oh, indeed. Go away, stupid ghosts. Laters. We are not tomb robbers. We will leave your shield behind. Besides, it's not a magic shield. For a magic shield, I might grab it. Might, I say. Yeah, this is going to be a problem. Well, will it? Check this out. Ha 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 ha. I mock your clever trap. Oh, where is it at? There it is, I think. Yes. Man, this one-eyed stuff is not getting all that easier. But I am adjusting. That SOB still isn't awake. Man, I wish I were the king. Just sleep all day. Don't have to worry about anything. Oh, he's not sleeping. Oh, it's breakfast time. Okay. Dude, you need to heal us. Heal me, jerk face. Thanks. Okay, let's see here. Crap, I just went there using the orb of moons and I can't remember what the direction was. Alright, we'll stall for time by walking this way further than necessary. And then we'll take a guess. Put the torch away, equip the boomerang. I got two boomerangs. Use the orb of the moons. It was that way, so it's gonna be this one, or is it gonna be that one? I think it's gonna be this one. This one in front. What are we doing, you ask? We're going to the Shrine of Honesty. Good guess. It's the only one that still has a force field activated. And it. Where's the runestone thing at? There it is. Pow! Grant unto me thy fat runestone. Moonstone, not runestone. And now, with that, all of the shrines have been liberated. Liberated, I say, despite not running for public office. Screw you, gargoyles. Okay, let's put the moonstone in the bag. Move. Moonstone. To bag. Did I get it in there? Yeah, I had to have because the thing moved. Alright, so let's go see if we can find some blood moss. Just to be safe. And while we're here, let's take a look. Yeah, let's take a look at Yolo's experience. Oh god, he's so close to level 5, look at that. You're pretty close too, buddy. Not so close. You're already there. Eh, not so close. She who lets her sword that she doesn't even have equipped get destroyed by acid slugs. What the hell does she do? Drop it out of her backpack? Oh god, I hate this guy. That's probably why they made him as annoying as they did. Okay, where are we going, you wonder? We are going to Cove to speak to Rudian real fast. Wait, no. See if the gypsies are here. Let's go see if Zoltan, king of the gypsies. You, I think. Yep. Alright, I want to buy Dupre. He's got most of my gold. Blood moss. 3 gold per portion. I will take 10. Not 19, 10. Thank you. No, that's enough. Been a pleasure, Zoltan. Okay, so now we'll move the blood moss, or the spaghetti, or whatever you want to call it, to Hero. That's me. Move blood moss. Inventory management is something of a pain, I'll admit. Beautiful. You know what? We have been pretty conscientious about this, so let's go back to Moonglow. And and will drop off the runestone in the mayor's office. You don't actually have to do this, of course, but it is the avatar-y thing to do. See, it's gonna just wake up one day and there's a runestone there, behold. Where's the runestone? There it is. Honesty. Okay. And with that, our quest to liberate the 8 shrines has finally been concluded successfully. But don't forget, we still have to find the, what was it we needed to find? The, we had to find the Thief's Guild member and steal her belt. Steal it, because they don't like it when unexplained bodies pop up. So let's check our spells, make sure that we're totally ready to go. Pickpocket, okay. This is a spell that you don't want to use too many times, because every time you use it, you lose quote-unquote karma, but in this case, let's just call it virtue. And as you lose virtue, well, bad things happen. By bad things, I mean you have to have a certain level of virtue to be able to actually finish the game. So don't use pickpocket too often. But you have to use it on, I can't remember her name. Well, whoever we're supposed to get the belt from, you have to use it on her. Well, actually, I don't think you have to use it on her. You're not supposed to kill her. You lose karma for killing people, too. I think you lose less karma for stealing the belt than you do for killing her and taking it off her corpse. Plus, she's pretty brutal. Uh-oh. I do see another snake. Go get him, mouse. Want some assistance? Oops. Attack. Where's the A key? There it is. Huh? There you go. Oh, sure, then you turn on me, jerk. Let's go buy that spell that I wanted to buy before I forget about it again. Okay, Xiao should be up here. One of the spellcasters. It's odd that Penumbra doesn't sell you spells. But she doesn't, so you gotta come up north. Let's talk to Xiao. I came here to spell. 3, I believe. Yes, there it is. Great light. Oh shit, I forgot to bring the gold. Okay, this is kind of a pain in the ass. You always have to move the gold from the person who's carrying it to the person who's going to buy the spell. As I mentioned, inventory management is kind of a pain, but I'll cut them some slack. Okay, once again, I came here to spell. Spell. Third circle, number 2, great light. 75 gold, yes, I'm interested. Thank you, my dear. Alright, then we'll move the page into the book. And now we have the great light spell. Which doesn't last all that long, unfortunately, but it'll last long enough. Okay, that'll do it for now, but next time we will be going to... Actually, let's teleport into Lord British's castle, so we'll be in the position to do what needs to be done. I don't like the catacombs because they're not really all that big. I mean, they're big, but there's only like 4 floors total, so I should probably stop whining and just do it. Heal me, I got my ass kicked by some rats, or mice, or whatever they were. Thank you. How am I doing on experience? Of course they didn't gain any experience. I did all the killing on myself. Damn it. Alright, let's save it real fast. Save game. Boom. Pow. Alright, so I will catch you guys next time. And like I said, next time we're going into the sewers and we're going to track down that belt. We're going to track down that belt and we are going to join the Thieves Guild. Yeah. Thieves who don't steal. That's pretty funny. So peace out and I will catch you guys later. Ciao.